But yeah, he didn't draw the equality at any point, so... And I did, which helped me quite a bit. I'm not gonna lie. So... Let's see if we can get a third victory.
Anduin versus Malfurion.
Okay, this guy is not... I must protect or he could be European. His name is not... Bring victory. No, I think the valence doesn't... Nah, I'd rather take a 2-drop. Which I don't get. So this should be interesting. I love these new cards, they add so much randomness into the game. Good old zombie Chao will still be chowing you. But do you have nothing? For a little while indeed. Okay, so he's gonna take out the micro machines. It's one of those cards you pretty much have to take out or you'll just lose. Do I want the coin? I don't have anything else to play, so... Oh, that's interesting. It's very interesting because he has 6 or more cards. And he plays his. I think I will answer with this one. He does have 6 or more cards, so this would have been better play, but yeah, actually I really should have done that.
I'll put it on your head.
Okay, now it's the time to play it. Oh, the -2 attack is actually pretty good as well. So I can trade those two in without... Yeah, I think I will do. These cards are so crazy. Next turn maybe I'll throw a Torsley.
What to do?
He's not gonna get value out of his Goblin Supper, I don't think. For the coin value, by the way. So yeah, he emptied his hand. I think I will heal and hit. I killed that as well.
Light the fuse.
It's a tough question. It sets me up for a huge swipe, so...
Let's get physical.
I'll let him do the trading.
What you looking at?
Okay, so he got this ogre, which we can deal pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Game over, as they say.
Like a fuse.
Yeah, we'll take it out. It's kind of fun dynamic that he has to play a card every turn, otherwise this creature will get out of hand. Okay, so we will hit it. I probably should have played the Archmage last turn. Yeah. Holy Nova and trade. There's very little anything else going on here. Oh, double trade. This would actually have 5 health, so I can heal it and play the Deathlord. Huh. No. Show them. Let's check out what means attack and health. I don't think that helps me at all. Quickly. Reversing switch. So I guess it reverses the polarity. This game is so weird. All these new cards. Mind if I roll need? So he doesn't wanna take. Oh, he will take the hit to the face. Okay. So I can just play the reversing switch. Maybe I should get rid of one of my cards.
This should work. Does not scare me.
Open fire.
Open fire indeed. Did I have lethal there? Nah. I could have made it 7. Attack. I don't think so, but it came pretty close. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. +2 or so.
I wonder.
Just not quite enough. Double trade and this.
Open fire.
Or I mean, I don't have to trade if I play both of them, but he could possibly clear my board pretty soon. Well, I don't know. Kinda depends what he catch from the Deathlord if he kills it. Yeah. Oh, he doesn't go for the Deathlord. Yeah, I guess that's the only way he can live. So, that is the game. Unless he throws another taunt. Nope. Go play. So those spare parts can be pretty useful. Next. Come on, find me a good opponent. World-class priest either. That would have been fine. Versus Anduin. Another priest. Okay.
The light shall bring victory. The light shall burn you.
I think I will hold on to the Yeti. Or Yeti, however it is pronounced. Yeah, this could work. Ah, Tosley is a bit slow for the opening hand, but okay, it's okay hand. So he probably has a mech to pair with that. I think I will. I will answer with the micro machine, so he probably will trade there. Oh, now you're drawn. Ah. I was going to play this on that. Shit. Anayatron is really annoying.
I wonder.
So do I go for the heal, hit heal? I guess I will. This is a slow play too, but at least he has to do something. Okay,
we must cleanse the sun well.
Yeah, well. And attack the face. Which in this case turns out to be a mistake. Priest. Oh, it actually got high enough to be sort of dead. So, yeah, I think I got my word out of the micro machine. A couple of easy trades coming in, I think. No death rattle minions, so I think I will cash in the zombie chow now. He probably has the hole in Noah. Well, I don't know. He could have it or not. Good old beast. I could just hold it, no wait. Two cardboard? Yeah, it's... But he's almost out of cards though, so... Maybe it makes sense? Nah. I think I will go for the saver blade. Bring me steel.
Let's get physical.
I mean, it's a bit waste to attack. Or not to attack the face. But at least. Okay. So it was an upgraded repair bot. That's impressive, I guess. Yeah. Easy trade town. Okay.
It's time.
It's just a weird board to have. think I will throw out the Burly Rothschild next.
You might feel a little thing.
I see you.
Wow. So he actually got... That's pretty nice combo right there. Maybe it would be time for the Holy Nova right now. Just because he has no cards in his hand. And I think I had two Holy Novas in my deck, so... It shouldn't be too much of a problem.
The damned stand ready.
Another one of those, okay. How do I wanna play this?
Open fire.
Okay, we'll take our attack and just go for the face. I didn't think of that. I should have actually taken out the Dark Colossus. What I'm thinking. Oh, he's going to buff that. This could be a problem. Take that out, it's too dangerous. First. Since he has no cards, I feel pretty safe to just going for his face. This is probably one of the weakest. Well, actually, it could combo nicely with something like Black Knight if I had one. But yeah, one of the weakest spare parts. Easy game. Wow, I'm actually pretty surprised. I have so many late game cards. Maybe the game tempo has changed a bit in this edition. I think there's a lot more slower cards than faster cards in the new cards, so it could balance out the arena.
Anduin versus
Gina. Which I would like, because I hate those overly aggressive decks.
The light shall bring victory.
This is such a good 3-drop, but I could get better. I don't think Worgen is good against mage just because of arcane missiles. Yeah, let's do this. Ooh. Okay, so this is the new arena. I think it's the first time. Okay. Ooh, I like this. Oh, the boot is there, so this is the machine teleporting the boots.
Hello.
The hell is that?
Greetings.
This is really bad play for them. Wow, I really like that sound. This will be my new favorite thing. Oh, Oh crap. That card is so much trouble, but not much I can do about it. He can pretty much trade in the board and get crazy value. Yeah, I'd rather him having crazy value than having that thing out there. I think I will charge into Stormbringer Knight on this case.
For the king! For honor!
So can I... I'm assuming I can somehow fire the rockets there. This is so awkward. I have to just keep playing this crap. Yeah, this might be my first loss against Vali. He got nice value.
Speak to me.
But at least he didn't play anything too crazy, so. Which one do I want to play? Maybe the Archmage, just in case if I have a need for a good Holy Nova. Eat that. Oh, I can aim it. Okay, cool. Can I shoot this to the... crystal on the rocket? Oh, just missed. Oh, I did hit it. Okay, that's very nice. Assaulted dog. Wow. That's actually bad for me.
I wonder.
So close to being able to kill it just with Holy Nova, but. So do I just play Toshly and... yeah, I will play Toshly and trade.
Show them no mercy.
Oh! I always forget that I have to check out the spare part before. So now that my rocket is launched, what else can I do with it? Can I explode? No.
You might feel a little
tingle. Ooh, what? Wow. I think that's a good trade for him.
Open fire.
Maybe question adventure. They're really hard. I will just check what I could get. Oh, yeah, we'll go with the spider tank. He gets three cards, but now I can Holy Nova. Oh, he will trade in. Okay. Another very good trade for him, but he's running out of cards, so I think I will do this and Holy Nova and.
Give me a quest.
Maybe even play additional health for it. Yeah, that will probably bait out a fireball. Now I need to launch these rockets. They obviously all have those flammable thingies. I don't know their English name right now. Oh yeah, it will work. Nice.
Don't mess with Tusk.
Oh, he's playing cards. Changing Shield Master and Handsome Mechanico. Yeah, I think that should be actually well and chosen. It will give him a good trade with the micro machines. Yeah, I probably should have taken that out. Actually, not that I am actually thinking about it. Let's see how many flame strikes does he have. So what's the cool thing in here? Oh, I did get a bomb. Does it explode? You'll most likely just trade those two things in. Or not. Did he draw a flame strike? No, he just gave up.
Well played.
Okay, cool. I like this new arena.